Brittany here. I make epoxy river tables, and here I'm just showing you the process of one of my tables. Pour it, make the design, and then I take it out of its mold. I make the mold out of just particle board and tape. Here taking it off was a little difficult because of the caulk. Then I take it up to Creative Woodworks in Portland to get it planed, and then I start sanding. I sand it until it looks beautiful, and then I start using Osmo and finish it, buff it out, and there it is.